once the student has copied and pasted the instructor feedback into his or her editorial checklist, the student can delete the comment bubble from the document. To delete the comment bubble, right-click in the comment bubble and select Delete Comment. The student should follow the same steps of accept and move to next, copy and paste instructor feedback into an editorial checklist, and delete comment bubbles for all instructor feedback.